How's it going? It is Fangs and
Phoebe.
And we are Phoebe. And today on our channel, we're going to be heading over to Burger King where we're going to try something out. We are going to try like everything on this channel. So of course we do gaming. As we have time, we'll do way more during the week. But for now, it's like one video a week of gaming, which I think this weekend we might try Call of Duty. I don't know what we're going to try yet. We might try Call of Duty. And then the other things that we're going to be doing are, you know, just real life stuff, challenges, and today we're going to do trying some food. So
we're going to give ourselves a food review.
Heck yeah, they have something at Burger King. What's it called, Will?
It's fucking...
You don't remember what it's called, do you?
I remember the Flamin' Hot part, but that's not what we're trying today.
No, we're not doing the Flamin' Hot. We're going to do it another
Cheeto
day.
It's like Cheeto Puffs. It's like fried cheese Cheeto Puffs or something.
It's macaroni and cheese Cheeto Puffs. It's like some kind of something like that. On the other hand, I've never tried a Whopper at Burger King, so I'm gonna try to do a Whopper on top of that, just some bites of it. I don't want to take more than some bites of it, and then I guess we'll have to. I mean, if you have Burger King, what do you have to have with that?
Ooh, I don't know. I don't know what the fuck they have.
A soda. You're supposed to. You just told me
a soda.
You have to have a soda. So we're gonna make our way over to Burger King right now.
I'm spacing today. My eye was swollen yesterday.
Oh yeah, he's got his glasses on. Are you gonna show it to him?
No, I'm not gonna show him to him right now. It's not as swollen as it was.
So let me tell you, I'm gonna sit up here. Doobie has food allergies. He is allergic to tree nuts and maybe even avocado right now. I look like a two-face because of the way this is set up. Maybe even avocado. We're trying to find out. But yesterday we had to go to the urgent care because his eye just started swelling, and it might be kind of swollen today. You guys will see it. When he eats tree nuts, it will literally, his lips will swell and they'll split in half. But look how mine look right now. My lips are always so chapped. I hate my lip life right now.
Aww.
Anyway, it'll look like that, or his eyes will bulge up, or even sometimes like his nose and his cheeks. So it happened yesterday, and luckily he's okay. He had to get a bunch of shots, so he's in pain in his hip. Bunch of shots.
I'm in pain in both my arms. I had to get two epinephrine shots and one steroid shot. I'm so fucking high and out of it, and I'm driving.
Yeah. He's driving because I don't like driving. I drove him all yesterday though. I took care of him. So he recovered, he had to sleep, he's taking prednisone and all that stuff, and hopefully he will get better and that won't happen again. We have to find out what it was though, because he did not have a tree nut that we know of. He didn't have a tree nut. So anyway, we're heading to Burger King. You guys can see the back of our car right now. We're also in the process of moving.
Oh God, it's
gonna be
such
bad.
A pain in the ass.
Friday is going to be our big moving day, but until then, we're moving all these other parts into it.
I could fall asleep right now while you're recording this video. I'm so tired.
You should probably do it. You should give it a go. So anyway, we're making our way to Burger King, and we will show it whenever we get over there, guys. We've made it to Burger King. We're gonna, what they're called, Mac Cheetos is what they're called. They're right there on the front window, Mac Cheetos.
That's
what
we're
gonna try
is.
The Mac Cheetos, and they're supposed to be Cheetalicious.
The Mac Cheetos?
They have hot dogs, by the way. Did you just see that?
Let's get a hot dog.
Oh my God, maybe we gotta get a hot dog and a Whopper. We try all of it.
Extra one cheeseburger, what the fuck?
Okay, here we go, we're pulling up. This is like the only Burger King within like 20 miles, it seems like. So there's hot dogs.
Chicken fries,
Whopper, Mac Cheetos.
Okay, give me just a moment.
What do you think we should get?
Definitely Mac Cheetos.
I think we should try a hot dog and a Whopper, a chili cheese hot dog.
Okay, just those three things?
Yeah.
And then two Dr. Peppers?
Yeah.
Okay, could I get one order of your Mac Cheetos?
Okay, what else?
Also, a chili cheese dog.
Okay, what else?
And one regular Whopper, and then two large Dr. Peppers.
Do they have any other crazy something?
They have like chicken fries and stuff like that.
No, I'm okay with that.
I think that will do it.
It's gonna be $14.23 at the second window.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Look at those pies.
What
Look
is
those pies
it? Oh my God, show the pies. Look at the pies, guys.
Oh my God.
Look at the pies,
that
oh my God.
Looks amazing.
We're kind of on like a health kick, so this is us like breaking our health kick. I hate Burger King, so this is gonna either make or break. I haven't had it since I was a kid. This is gonna make or break it for me. Make or break.
We got the bag, guys. The Burger King bag full of delish. We'll see how it goes.
For that or anything, or
ooh,
just eat
was there a Cheeto? I think you just eat them. I don't think there's a Cheeto dip for
okay.
it.
I didn't.
We're heading to the house now. We're gonna have to give them a try. I think that they're gonna end up being amazing. What do you think?
They should be really good.
We'll find out soon.
Where the fuck am I going?
Okay, so we're here with the Burger King. What are we gonna
and
do?
We're going to eat the Cheetos.
This is the Mac Cheetos. Take
and we got
one,
a Whopper.
Whopper.
And then
Whopper.
We got a grilled hot dog.
You need to get the plastic silverware so we can cut everything in half. We got a half these.
Do we have silverware?
Yeah, remember we had it at the party. It should be somewhere. Bitch, think we ain't got no silverware. What? Is it gone?
Look above or below? You would have not seen it in there, right? We had a whole thing of it.
I don't know where you put it.
Crisis averted.
Okay, we've got crisis. The knife.
Okay,
we also have the hot dog. It's a chili cheese dog from there. The only place I've ever had a chili cheese dog is where? Sonic!
Sonic. You've had them from Burger Street probably
that
as well.
That looks gooey. Oh, that looks gooey. Okay. So we're gonna cut this up.
Do you wanna cut these in half too?
No, we can just half those. There's only one I think that we need to cut in half. Let me get this going here. Oh my god, this is like so fatty looking. And then you get, I'll use the bag to put mine on top of. You get this thing. You put it on top of there. Thank you. Look at that, just does not look delicious. Hold on, just take a look at this up close. That's not look
so
delicious.
Sloppy.
It doesn't, I made the camera go out of focus because it was so sloppy. And then the hot dog does kind of look a little delicious. The hot dog is like right here.
Hot dog looks all right.
Yeah, hot dog
we'll
looks okay. Now these look scrum diddly yum. Take a look at that up close.
Fried cheesy macaroni cheeseroni.
I'm gonna put them down here. I think we should start at least with one of these first because this is what this video is about.
Okay, okay, okay. Here we
Let's go. Are
ready?
You ready for it?
Cheers.
Cheers. That's like a little piece of heaven. Just came over and it laid in my mouth and it made a baby.
That is so bad, it's good.
You think it's bad? Yeah.
Like it's terrible for you.
But it's so good. Oh my god. Who could have ever possibly thought about this? This person is ingenious.
Genius.
When we were on our...
Dangerously cheesy, I may say.
We went on our anniversary to the Bahamas. And they had these things at the bar there. It was a pub, an English pub.
Yes, and they serve fried macaroni and cheese bites with ranch dip.
But they called them fried macaroni and cheese balls.
Balls, and they were balls.
And they were delicious.
Oh my
so
god,
this is like
good.
Up there with them. I can taste the Cheeto, like on the end.
It tastes like a freaking Cheeto.
At first you get the cheesiness, but then at the end the Cheeto just comes in. It's like when you have a puffy Cheeto. Oh my god, hold on.
And it's like, it's not only just like mac and cheese in there, it's like slices, it's just like big chunks of cheese.
Oh my
with
god.
Macaroni pasta. Oh, it's so good.
This is one of the best things I've eaten in a long time.
And so terrible.
Oh my
so
god.
Terrible.
Okay.
Terrible in a good way.
I'm gonna set that down. Okay, I haven't tried a Whopper, have you?
Never had a Whopper before.
I'm gonna attempt a Whopper. I don't like, is it charbroiled? Is that what they call it?
Mm-hmm.
I don't like charbroiled burgers, I didn't think. So let's see if I like
I
it now. Let me bring it all together.
Oh,
I'm keeping everything on there. Ooh, onions, oh no, I don't want that. No onions, we don't want onions. Oh, don't you sit there. Look at your nasty fingers, ew. Okay.
Whatever.
I don't have to wait. Let me take a bite.
Go for it.
That's actually pretty good.
It tastes like what your like parents would cook you outside on the grill.
It does.
Rather than just like a fried burger.
Do you ever think or imagine that your taste buds might change from a child to whenever you get older?
Yeah.
Because I hated them when I was a child.
That tastes like legit, you go to the backyard and you do a burger, but obviously it's not the same quality meat you get and it's not the same texture. It's kind of rubbery like fast food is. It's okay, I'll take another bite in a second, but it's got that flavor that you get off the grill. That's why it's probably charbroiled.
It is rubbery.
Yeah, it's just really bad quality meat. Like,
but it is
terrible
delicious.
Quality meat.
It is delicious. If, for those guys wondering about my no red meat thing, well, it ended after 3 weeks because I accidentally had red meat. So that's all ended now. So now I'm back to eating it again.
Yeah, but you're not doing it as regularly as you used to.
I barely ever do it. For these things, I will do it though.
Chili cheese dog. This looks scrum de liam.
The hot dog does not.
Look, they made a channel.
It's
look,
red.
They sliced it open so you could fit more fucking chili cheese in there.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
That's pretty fucking good.
That is really good.
But it is overly salty.
It is a little too salty.
Holy shit.
But oh my, I gotta drown this down.
It is way too salty.
This is like... I can't believe people can eat this on a regular basis because this is like a heart attack waiting to happen. Like I can feel my heart and my arteries clogging as we speak.
So you know that shitty chili you get like at movie theaters or like 7-Eleven?
Mm-hmm.
It's like just a notch above that shitty chili, but it's like they took 2 salt packets and put it on top of this thing. It's good, it's okay. To me, I don't really like it that much.
It would be better if it had the movie theater nacho cheese and not these little shredded pieces of cheese, I think.
I actually like the shredded pieces of cheese, but something in there is way too fucking salty. Like, I don't know if it's the hot dog or the chili or what.
It's gotta be the, no, it could be the chili. Might be the hot dog.
I think it's the chili, but it's like, they put way too much salt. Not a fan of the chili cheese dog.
I'm kind of a fan of it. I like salty. Salty on everything, I'll take it. I don't oversalt things, but I like salty, so I'm kind of a fan of it. So, in our overall end all be all, what was your favorite thing in this meal?
The Cheeto McCheese's nugget things. I have fucking no idea what they're called.
If you guys have a Burger King, you have to try these. Mac Cheetos. You have to try the Mac Cheetos.
Yeah, those are good. I guess try yourself a Whopper if you're in for a burger. I would avoid the chili cheese dog if it were me. If it's her, she loved it. I don't know why.
I liked it. I think I'm gonna actually finish this off camera because you guys are about to see me demolish. I'm kind of hungry right now. We've been moving. If you guys don't understand our background and stuff, this is our new home. We're moving into it, so nothing's in it yet. We won't even have furniture for like the first month.
Nope.
Because they're going to, we had to get it
shipped. We had to order, yeah.
So, well, like not furniture, we want couches. So, and then we have to work around our couches. It's a weird thing, but we'll tell you about it. We might actually have a vlog for this channel of us doing the full move, like a big move day. We'll think about that. That'll be on the think tank.
Maybe.
Will gets really frustrated when it's moving, and I'm the one just sitting here like barely packing.
Yeah, because she hasn't packed anything yet, and yeah. She hasn't unloaded anything yet.
Well, guys, that is gonna be it for this video. I can say, amazing. You guys should try them. He thinks so too.
Yes, these are two thumbs up from us. I would say the Whopper is a reluctant two thumbs up. It's almost a thumbs down.
I would never do it again. I think it tastes good, but I would never do it again.
I think it's a thumb sideways for me. It's okay.
I'd rather get an In-N-Out burger.
I'd rather get pretty much any burger besides Burger King.
True.
And the hot dog for me is a thumbs down. What about you?
Yeah, well, I like the hot dog, but it's not like a Sonic, so yeah, thumbs down. If I can get the Sonic hot dog.
But you just said you love the freaking hot dog.
I love it for what it is, but it's not as good as Sonic.
But we're not comparing other things
okay,
here.
Okay, I'm gonna say thumb sideways.
So maybe get it. Okay, cool. All right, so that's gonna do it for this video. If you guys liked it, make sure to hit that thumbs up button down below. What else do we normally say at this point in time?
And until next time.
Eat a dick. No, we don't say that anymore.
Eat a hot dog.
Eat a wiener dog.
Oh, I dropped it. See you guys later.
Oh my God, our first mess in our new house.